Good morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. And today it's about 7:15. I'm going up to Pittsburgh and in the Steel City to go see the Stanley Cup with my cousins and stuff. It's going to be fun. All right, guys, I'm almost ready. That's better. All right, we are about to leave, and I'll see you when we're there. Yeah.
You paid a ride, huh?
Alright, guys, I'm in PBG Paints Arena and we're going to see the cup. Thank you.
Thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking. Thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever or just a feeling? What have I been so afraid of? I don't know. From Brooklyn to New York, then off to the West. In Cali, no Cali, we the best. My stripes, they American, let me express. And I keep it as loud as a total request. And they ask me these questions like, how do you do it? Pressing the road and the music. Truth is, I'm always up, I'm always down. Worry about everyone else. But once in a while, I catch myself. Once in a while, I ask myself, what am I doing? Once in a while, I need your help. But once in a while, I feel like, ooh, I just wanna dance. Like my blood type, be positive. These days something got me feeling quite the opposite. Music like my heroin, but all I hear is poppy. Time to get up off of it and watch somebody copy it. I'm westbound, down and out. Feeling fake now, like somebody found me out. Need to slow down, I'm browning out. So many thoughts, let me drown them out. Yeah, I thought I would know better. That's wishful thinking. Thought there'd be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. Is anything forever?
Alright, guys, we are done with Dick's and we are heading home. My mistake, guys. We are actually at the Lemieux complex. All right, guys, we are stuck in traffic, and I will see you when we get home. All right, guys, we are finally home, and it is about 6:30, and when we were at the Lemieux complex, I got a picture of it. It should be right here, and we saw Stanley Cup champion, and here's another picture of him right here holding the Stanley Cup. And my picture with the cup hasn't, I don't have it yet because they haven't sent it to us. But it should be on Instagram at Braden Vlogs if you want to follow me there. I also want to say that one of my favorite things that I did when I was down there was we got to go to the locker room. I'm sure you guys already saw that in one of the pictures. And also just seeing that Stanley Cup champion, Tyler Kennedy, that's just real awesome. I also really liked all the trophies that the Penguins have won this season. They were all displayed, and I got to take pretty cool pictures with them. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up today's video. See you in the next one, and take it easy. Peace.